Grooming Studio LeNi channel. We would like to thank you for being with us today and for supporting us. This channel was established so that you would have the opportunity to see our work. So let's get started right now. To introduce you to a wonderful Pekingese who just wants to love. This is a dog that was bought, who was not saved from the street, who did not choose the owners. Someone went to a kennel where dogs don't normally have good conditions and decided to buy this particular dog. Why him? We don't have an answer to that. Did he give them the life he should have? Not. Stay in the video to hear how this dog's story ended. The continuation follows a little later.
Thank you. from the grab.
Considering the state of the coat, we cut this dog with a number 10 knife. The complete coat is matted, and there is no reason to torture the dog and save that coat. If the coat was in better condition, we could save it, but not like this. In our country, it is currently summer and temperatures reach 40 degrees. So we're sure he won't be cold. Now we continue the story about this dog. When he was bought, he was pampered and looked after. Everyone was around him. He had a lot of love and attention. As time passed, the dog became less and less interesting. A standard story, a dog is bought. The children find it interesting for a while. Then a few adults take care of it, and in the end, no one cares about the dog anymore. No one wants to make an effort to explain to children that a dog is a responsibility, that a dog requires care, that a dog is a member of the family. My opinion is that every child should have a dog to learn what it means to be responsible for someone else. How is it when another living being depends on you when and if he will get to eat and drink water? This is how children learn that tomorrow, they too will become parents and be responsible for their child. That's how this dog ended up. When he was little, he had attention. Then he was thrown out of the house and started living in the yard. As the cold weather came and people spent less time outside, the dog became more and more lonely. People went outside just to give him food. By the time the good weather came again, he was already in bad shape, and no one wanted to caress him anymore. And so this kind soul ended up in this state.
Thank you.
times like all you want to do is run. Hear me out, hear me out. If all the things you never show, they are the things I want to know. Secrets die in your heart so slow. But if you don't wanna tell me now, I guess I'll never know. Losing almost all my energy. It's getting hard to talk to you when I'm the only one who speaks. It's all the things you never show.
this is how the story of this dog ended. When we cut and groomed him, and when we explained to the people how much pain he suffered and how much he suffered, they decided to give him away. They said they obviously didn't know how to take care of him and would leave it to someone who would do a better job. We immediately contacted our friends from Animal Protection. We handed the dog over to them. After a few days, they gave us some great news. The dog found his home. Now he lives fantastically. It has all the necessary conditions to be a happy dog. He comes to us regularly for repairs, and there is no sign that he was in such bad condition. Networks so that as many people as possible can see it. And we thank you in advance for your support. If you want to help and participate in the rescue of these dogs, in the profile description you have a PayPal account where you can pay your donation. Tell us in the comments how your dogs live. Do you teach children to take care of dogs? Next video.